Moses Mendelssohn was a brilliant and compassionate young man. And when it was time for him to take a wife, his father, a prominent banker, arranged for his marriage. His bride-to-be was beautiful. But the problem was, Moses Mendelssohn was not. He was short, plain-looking, and possessed a hideous, hunched back. Nonetheless, the parents arranged for a party for Moses and his bride-to-be to meet. People of position from all around were invited to the affair. Moses loved these events, and he went from one gathering to another, talking and laughing and telling all manner of stories. His young bride-to-be saw him from a distance as he was engrossed in a philosophical conversation with some friends. And she was immediately repulsed by the way he looked. She told her father she would never marry such a man. And she broke the engagement on the spot. Moses was not informed of the matter for some time after the party. And when he was told that the woman did not wish to marry him, he stared silently out the window. And then he spoke. "I have only one request," he said. "I would like to speak with the young woman for only a few minutes." The request was granted, and a meeting was arranged. Moses was driven to her house, and he was led into her father's study, where she sat waiting for him. Of course, she fully expected an outburst from the young Moses because of her refusal to marry him. But the young man surprised her completely. He softly begged her pardon, sat himself down next to her, and said, "Let me tell you a story. As you well know, all marriages are made in heaven. And right as I was born, I met with the angel whose job it was to escort me to my place here on earth. Before we left heaven for the journey, I asked him if it was possible for me to see the woman that I was selected by God to marry." The angel considered this request a bit odd. "Nevertheless, I was granted one look. But when I saw her, I was completely astonished. You see, her face was beautiful, but she had an ugly hump on her back. I begged God to remove her hump. I told him, 'It is cruel and unfair that she should have to carry that hump throughout life. She will be ridiculed and laughed at wherever she goes. Please, Lord, give me her hump, and I will gladly carry it for her. Let her be shapely and beautiful.' Then Moses Mendelssohn went silent. The girl looked at him and asked, 'What did God do? Did he grant you your wish?' Moses Mendelssohn turned to her and said, 'He did. That is why I possess this hump, and you do not.' You, dear woman, were the girl that the angel showed to me." Suddenly, the young woman saw her appointed groom with different eyes. Eyes of wonder. Yes, eyes of love. She did not see his deformity anymore. She only saw his heart. They were married within the year.